Are you ever in a Zoom meeting and you think this person is talking just a bit too long? Let's make it fair. Let's share it around. Or maybe you've got some sort of a timer. You've got to speak for 2 minutes without saying or ah or some other competition. You could use the timer app in Zoom. So in a Zoom meeting, I'll show you how to install it right now. You go to apps down here on the bottom right. This is on the desktop. And you can just go into Discover. And we'll find, we want to discover the apps. You're going to enter the Zoom marketplace. And you can see all kinds of apps here. Virtual backgrounds, Miro, which is good for doing whiteboard stuff and flowcharts and all kinds of things. But the one that I'm going to install here, or Asana actually, is even in there too, which is great for workflows. But the one I'm going to install here is Timer. So all of these apps are going to get installed much the same way. You've got to be have the permission to install it. Are you going to install it for all users on this account? I'm going to go visit site to install. Now, usually you will need to update Zoom, or you may need to update Zoom to get the latest version of Zoom. And you just go authorize. You're about to install Timer. Okay, open zoom.us app. As you can see, nice and easy to install. There we go, loading your apps. And then we can just set ourselves a timer. So let's just do that here. I'll close that apps thing there. I'm going to drag the timer over to the right here. And I'm going to set myself a timer. And there we go, 15 seconds. Or you can set it preset times. And just hit start. And then you've got to talk for 15 seconds without saying or ah. That's it. Nice and easy. Okay, so that's it. How to install an app. Oh dear, time's up. Gotta go. Bye.